Torrijos at that time said, my friend Jaime was killed by the CIA and I'll probably be next. Less than 3 months later, he also was killed when his plane had crashed under very suspicious circumstances, very much like Roldoso's.